Adolf Pensa is the objective satiricon and the voice of laughter. Painter can do this. He is the mythos of all collective consciousness and thus transforms the voice of the vengeance, transformation, irony, satire, of proud fame, greedy, imperialist fascists, and destructive of the nuclear holocaust apocalypse. Imbeciles, and I make fun of you, peace and love like Aristophanes, in tragic comedy, irony and Zora, of your fucking religions and your fucking pride and your money. I have the ethics of universal man, and I come to judge you and to objectify you to the new universal God.